Tonight will be honoring the seniors of Groveton High School. First, our football team. Second, our cheerleaders. And third will be our band. Starting with the senior football players. King Jones, escorted by Mom Shannon Sylvie, dad Demetrius Cotton, brother Demetrius Cotton III, sister Queen Cotton. Trenton Torregrossa, mother Anna Torregrossa, dad Trenton Torregrossa, brother Ty Torregrossa, sister Tegan Torregrossa. Reese White, Keith White, Lori White, and Kane White. Zach Fisher, the mother Amanda Moore, stepfather Robert Moore, and Michael Fisher, brother Samuel Moore and Matthew Fisher, sister Abigail Moore. Joshua Stevens, mother Kim Stevens, father Randy Stevens, and brother Sam Stevens. Luke Taylor, Lena Taylor, and Linda Taylor. Tyler Stanley, father Sammy Stanley, mother Debbie Stanley, sister Serenity Stanley, and sister Peyton Stanley. Trey Brooks, father Daniel Brooks, stepmother Marissa Brooks, and mother Julie Smith. It's
supposed to be a blue moon tomorrow. It's supposed to be a blue moon tomorrow.
There's no.
Also, Laura Brooks. Now the cheerleaders. Caitlin Antley, the daughter of Aaron and Crystal Antley, the brother Carson Antley, and sister Kayla Antley. Thank you. Katie Johnson, daughter of Joe and Randy Johnson, with sister Gracie Johnson. Cadence Northcutt, with mother Gwendolyn and sister Gabrielle. Macy Smith, daughter of Daniel and Sarah Smith, and sister Kiki Smith and brother Tommy Smith. Haley Turner, with mom Valerie, stepdad Joe, sisters Maddie and Carmen, brother Ty, and nephew Jackson. Devin Ward, mother Donnie Ward, and grandfather Larry Welker. Now the senior band members. Tori Hallbrooks, escorted by mother Jennifer Lade. Adrian Gonzalez, escorted by father Margarito Gonzalez and mother Vivek Gonzalez. Raphael Gonzalez, escorted by Cynthia and Victor Gonzalez. Yeah. Haley Hayek. Kaylin McGee, escorted by Amanda Rosser, Todd Sharp, and Kay Rosser. Stacy Rojo, escorted by Mary Gonzalez and Oliver Gonzalez. Lena Taylor, escorted by Lena Congratulations to all the seniors. A special announcement from the senior cheerleaders. The senior cheerleaders would also like to thank Coach Langford for everything she has done for them in and out of school. Thank you for loving them as your own and being a grandma to them all. Although this gift could never measure to all the things she's done for them, they would like to present it to her as a token of their gratitude. They love you, Coach Langford.
Again, good evening. Welcome to Texas High School Football as the Grove Indians play host to the Alto Yellow Jackets. The season finale for both football teams tonight. I'd like to welcome our fans from Alto to Indian Stadium and also our fans from Groveton to the game tonight. But everyone, please stand for a moment of silence, followed by the Alto High School school song. Now the Alto school song. Thank you. high school song.
Starting lineup for the Alto Yellow Jackets. At quarterback, number 10, Landon Cook. Number 13, wide receiver, Logan Rogers. Fullback, number 15, Isaiah Weatherford. Running back, number 21, Jackson Duperchain. Wide receiver, number 22, Jay Pope. At tight end, number 28, Jackson Howell. Right tackle, 51, Landry Smith. Left tackle, 54, Mason Holmes. At center, number 55, Clayton Gresham. Right guard, number 56, Jesus Tellez. Left guard, number 65, Angel Serrano. Starting lineup for the Grumpy Indians. Running back, number 2, Byron Thomas. Number 3, wide receiver, Trenton Torregrossa. Number 13, Dylan Wells, a wide receiver. At quarterback, number 20, Zach Fisher. Wide receiver, number 35, Hayden Lee. Wide receiver, number 43, Luke Taylor. Offensive lineman, number 51, Tuck Reynolds. Number 55, Tyler Stanley. Number 66, Carson Antley. Number 72, Logan Townsend. Number 77, Jonathan Boyd. There's a special discount for seniors at the yearbook. There's a special discount for seniors at the yearbook table. I also have a photo booth set up to capture some nice moments. Come support your Grumpy yearbook staff. Thank you.
Leon is at Grayson, and Norma Jean travels to Centerville.
Captain for the Yellow Jackets, number 9, Cody Watson. Captain for the Indians, number 43, Luke Taylor.
Why didn't I bring you a flash, bro? Sorry.
Indian won the toss in the first and second half. Alto will receive. Indians will defend the north end zone.
Will everyone please rise and play the national anthem by the Indian Band.
Thank you.
How about Alto?
play drive covering 76 yards. Capped off by a 31-yard touchdown run by Mumphrey. Cook's two-point conversion run was good. Yellow Jackets lead 8-0.
Thank you.
Indians.
Oh, yeah!
Pitcher to Torregrossa. Keep on conversion is no good. Indians 12, Yellow Jackets 8.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.
circle the carry. White, number 17, Campbell. Number 10, Cook with the carry, brought down by number 8, Martin Chavez. Quick flight ticket up to $235.
Thank you.
Hey, please.
Let's win! W-I-N, go red! Let's win! W-I-N, go red! Let's win!
Four gross in Durkin back deep to receive the kickoff. 56. It is. Kicking off. We'll start first and 10 in their own 31 yard line. Number 2, Thomas. Top of the 28. Powell. Number 56, stop. Pass the lead, Tor Grosso. First out of bounds at the 48 yard line.
Indians lead 25-14.
their own 28-yard line.
Touchdown!
first and 10 from their own 20-yard line. Make a big pass from 21, Dupuchet. First and 10, ball on 32. First and 10, ball on the 42.
Let's go! like to open our show up with Rebecca. The diamond. Back to you. me feel thrilled.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, Groveton ISD proudly presents the Groveton Traffic Pies Marching Band. The band's under the field direction of head drum major Stacy Miller. Our assistant drum major is Inga Rowe. And our drum line captain is Taylor McGee. For your halftime entertainment, the tribe will perform their fire in my home, El Chupacabra, to conclude with the Lion Sleeps Tonight. Thank you.
Thomas on the carry.
Thank you.
Gresham, fourth down. Duke Chain Pope back to field the punt. Tor Gross on the punt for the Indians. Ball spotted at the 11-yard line.
Yeah! instead of Eleanor 14 Reese White. Number 11 is Tanner. Mumfrey on the carry. 154 player on the stop. I can remind all of you, grade 7 through 12, about the 10th quarter, immediately following the game at the First Baptist Church. Thank you. 51, Tuck Reynolds. First down, ball on the 49. Second down and four.
Thank you.
Savannah. In the third quarter, Indians lead 38-30.
Number 068445.
17-yard line.
Thank you.
down.
Thank you. Thank you.
four.
Thank you. Go Thank you.